The Queensland Spirit is alive and well in the Outback. But when it comes to forced council amalgamations, these small bush communities were given no choice, no vote, no referendum on their future.
Our towns will go backward. Well, it just shouldn't happen.
The people in the Outback need your help to save their communities. And time is running out. Support your mates in the bush and say no to forced council amalgamations at localdemocracy.com.au. Authorised by WQLGA Tembo.